the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
And our new driver, boys.
Daddy.
Whoa! No! Don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Malt in, McManus. Bird's malt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edwards?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop.
This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Full ahead!
stuck in the mud like that. Suppressed. Woo! We are righteous men! Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line. That was on the armor. Field guns! Go! Go! With that field gun! Move out of the mud! One less MRG! That's one less machine gun!
Position.
position. Mop up the remaining Jerrys. Field gun is clear. Stay focused, boys.
Should I give the bird some rum? He's having a riot to do.
Don't mess with the pigeon, Richard. There's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I don't drink.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Field guns, flatten it! Move fast!
Jerry's not fucking about!
Ship will rip our boys apart. Edwards, get us in! Let's go for the south spots! What the hell are you doing? We need to get back into the fight! The other jack's closing on us!
Goal! inside, Edward! Edward, get a fix and get back in here!
And the Vinci's gone! Tavares, pull yourself together! Get us to that village, driver! Their artillery's holed up there! We've soon taken this spot! German defenses!
Hachan!
sergeant! Are you two minds? You're gonna get us all killed! Ed was behind you! Edwards! Release the pigeon! That is an order, son! Do you understand me?
Sir!
Message coming in!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Townsend, sir!